President Trump is coming to the East. He's making a campaign stop in Greenville this Thursday at the Pitt Greenville Airport. Doors will open at 10 a.m. and the rally is supposed to start at 1 o'clock. Attendees will have their temperature checks at the door, be given masks, and will have access to hand sanitizer. Now, this is the president's first week campaigning since testing positive for the coronavirus. You can find more information on the website at WNCT.com.